Hello. So I'm waiting to get on to board. We're headed to Salt Lake City. Guys, look at my lashes. I got my lashes done. I don't know what I got.
Sure,
that is that what you like? Oh, okay, cool. Hi there. How are you? Thank you. Good, how are you? Good, thank you. Under the seat in front of you, if you lose your electronic device, ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened.
Guys, I just had a panic attack because I thought I lost my camera. But we're in Salt Lake. And I'm headed to Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico, P motherfucking R. My flight got delayed because the communication system didn't work on the airplane. So they were gonna cancel our flight and then have us go on another flight. But they ended up making it work. Yeah. Going to Puerto Rico, I'm so excited. And also, in case I didn't mention it before, I'm going by myself. I'm going on a motherfucking solo trip. I'm so excited because I've been wanting to do this for a while, so let's go. Look at how pretty this is. So this is Houston Airport. Look at how pretty it is. So pretty. Aw, look at the Christmas tree. I kind of want to go take a picture. I think my tripod is inside my checked-in bag though. We'll see. But let's go.
Only room 3 for set 1 at this time. Use a green flame. Room number 3 for set 1.
Instalé bien porque la desinfectamos. ¿Te llevas de buena? Sí, sí.
We just got to Puerto Rico. So I came to this spot, it's called Acapulco. A burrito. So I just had a burrito and now I'm just walking. Honestly, I don't know where I'm going. I'm just kind of walking, see what's around. I know the beach is like 4 blocks that way, so I might head that way, but I don't know yet. Also, I see that there's these scooters, but I don't know how to use them. What are they? Oh, they're birds. They don't have birds here. Oh, I need a new memory card. Okay, BRB. So we're out in like, I don't even know where I'm at, to be honest. But I'm waiting for my Uber. We should be here in like a couple minutes. And I'm just gonna go home tonight and just kind of relax, because it's been a long trip. But yeah, let's go. So this is Puerto Rico. I think where I'm at is like called like Luisa or something like that. I don't know. Good morning. It's like 5 in the morning. And I'm about to head to the gym. I don't have pre-workout, so this will do. Good morning. It's currently like 5 in the morning. And I am headed out to the gym. So we're going to the gym. I don't know where it's at, but it's somewhere in here. Shut up. Okay, that's hella cute. Oh look, it's the studies. Where's the gym? Is it upstairs? How do I get there? Card. Love that one. It's so pretty. Okay, ready to go. We're just gonna run to the gym. Fuck it. Guys, look at how pretty. Holy fuck. Are you kidding me right now? I'm supposed to be at the gym right now, but somehow we ended up on the beach. Whoops. So I accidentally put the wrong address to where my snorkeling is. So now I have to wait again for my Uber, and I'm gonna be late, but we'll see if they still let me do it. Even though it's like a little bit windy and like not as sunny, it's so warm and it's so nice out. Like, oh my god, nothing compared to like Oregon. I kind of want to move here, not gonna lie. So this is where I'm eating. It's not even the spot where I was supposed to end at, but that looks so bomb. It's so pretty, oh my god. Guys, look at how pretty this is. Oh my god. Aww. I love it. Wow. What do they have here? So I'm gonna go to Raíces right now and eat. Kind of late though, because they close at 8 and it's already like 7:20. So I'm in a hurry. I'm gonna make my TikToks. What the hell? Look. Wow. It's so pretty. I love it. I love it. Whoa. It's a piña colada. I don't know how I'm supposed to finish this, but this is what I got. Yum. So this is La Placita. Thank you. tired. To be honest, I just kind of want to go home now. I thought I'd come check it out. It's pretty, but... I feel like because it's a Wednesday, there's not much out there except people getting drunk and yeah. But I mean, it's pretty cool, I guess. But I'm just gonna go home, to be honest. This is good.